state is more than one small country. It is a big idea, a new world order, where diverse nations are drawn together in common cause to achieve the universal aspirations of mankind: peace and security, freedom, and the rule of law. Out of these troubled times, our fifth objective, a new world order, can emerge. Now we can see a new world coming into view, a world in which there is a very real prospect of a new world order.
The Council on Foreign Relations, known as the CFR, an organization publicly sworn to destroy American national sovereignty and usher in a tyrannical world police state, could not contain their glee on September 12th, the day after the tragic attack. They announced their new world order.
There is a chance for the President of the United States to use this disaster to carry out what his father, a phrase his father used, I think, only once, and hasn't been used since.
I saw that morning, being down here now, as different as it looks, I still have those visuals, those images in my mind, in my head.
We're on, as a nation, officials now.
The suicide bombers, it happens in Israel on a daily basis. Those are the things we have to be careful of now, we have to watch for now.
Do you expect suicide bombers struck the North Tower of the World Trade Center 1 year ago? Hundreds of people gathered here at Ground Zero to mark the anniversary in what is expected to be. I tell you that the anniversary ceremony will also include several moments of silence, marking the times that the hijacked jets hit those roses on the site for a flower arrangement that will